Welcome to my channel Tanisha's Kitchen. Today here I am back with a new recipe, bread chocolate snacks. So without any skip, watch my full video from first to last and know how to make this bread chocolate snacks in just 5 to 10 minutes. So let's get started. Ingredient here we need is bread, chocolate, milk and butter. Take 4 bread slices or more if you want. A Dairy Milk chocolate is needed so that you can decorate it and you can fill it in the bread. A milk packet and a small amount butter. Now we have to cut this bread with a glass in a round shape. Just dab this glass and the round shape will cut out just like this. See, I took the 4 pieces and I cut it into a round shape. After that you need to do is just break the chocolate bar into small size or just slice the chocolate. To stick the bread, I took a cup of milk. So let's start to apply it over the bread so that it can stick properly. It becomes soft, or you can apply water too if you don't have milk at the home, and apply the chocolate crumbs. Or you can add a bar also. Take another bread piece and cover it and press it gently and make a round shape like this by dabbing it in the outer corner. Now repeat it in the same process. Now I am adding here chocolate bar, or can you add the crumb also. Heat the pan properly. Now add butter and just grease it all over the pan. After greasing, now let's all start to fry the bread pieces. One by one, put it and let it fry for 2 minutes in a low flame. After 2 minutes, just flip the bread. You can look here, it becomes brown. And just make the another side also brown too. See, now our bread chocolate snacks is ready. You have to enjoy it when it is hot. Just I added the topping with chocolate. It's so yummy that your children will love it so much. Just try this recipe at your home.
If you like my video, then do subscribe, like and comment. And leave a comment in the comment section. Thank you, and see you again with a new recipe. Bye bye.